how did you get that resilience as a football player? How did you bounce back from those defeats and those things that we perceive as negative things?
What is so funny is that throughout this conversation, we've covered different topics, haven't we? So we've covered determination, resilience, innovation, motivation, whatever shin there is out there. They are an expression of somebody who is not caught up in their own mind doing something that they're passionate about and they love doing. We can sit here all day and talk about different descriptions of feelings, which is what they are. You could come up with a million of them and I would still have the same answer. And the answer would be your experience is created through you and it takes one of them forms. But the magic is in understanding how that works. And then you'll be aligned to what you love doing and what you're passionate about. And you can express that freely.